1939, Orson Welles Company's Art of Darkness was his first motion picture. Art of Darkness is the story of the ship captain's journey up the Congo River to find Mr. Kurtz, an ivory trader stationed deep in the jungle. A brilliant man of high ideals, Kurtz attempts to enlighten the natives, and still has the promise of the primal temptations of the jungle to those insane. Screen tests were done with Welles' Kurtz and sets were designed, but the studio...
Thank you. without any of my money. The difference with this popular sound was about Vietnam. That was what was made it sound like such a crazy financial thing. How am I going to quit for myself? You know, St. Francis, I quit. You know, I was financing the movie after I quit.
July 25th, 1976.